watched the clouds and saw pictures of fairies, of elephants and princesses with long flowing hair, and unicorns and seraphim dancing bears, and an old man in a rocking chair. And the child said, "Grandma, were there ever really unicorns? Did they really swim in this stream? How I'd love to think of living way back then, to have seen such enchanting." Again she told her tale of argonauts for sale, swept them towards a fleece of gold, and Excalibur, whose blade the witch King Arthur shaved, and the brightest of the heroes of old. And the child said, "Grandma, were there ever really knights so bold? Did they find the Holy Grail? How I'd love to live in living way back then, to have seen the men there shine. Well, the generations pass, the spring at long last hosts that little girl and her own grandchild. She tells stories of the days of bygone silence, so meek and gentle and mild." The child said, "Grandma, were there ever really manatees? Did they really swim in the stream? How I'd love to have been living way back then, to have seen such enchanted things." And the child said, "Grandma, were there ever